Now here's a tasty little number. One of the fiendish feet, yogurts and desserts from St. Ivel.